the Ian Barber directed The Time Machine, with an opening teaser more reminiscent of Young Frankenstein than the H.G. Wells novella of the same title, introduces us to aspiring quantum physicist Jacob Francis. The Time Machine, a third series episode, was originally televised in the British Isles on Monday, the 19th of January, 2015. The teaser sequence, set in the dead of night, opens with loud noises emanating from Jacob's laboratory. Arnold, Georgina, Sarah, and Angelica Francis, fearing Jacob might have finally blown himself up, investigate the sounds. Jacob, emerging from his laboratory, announces in a very mad scientist-like way, he has created a functioning time machine. Lady Felicia Montague, concerned about Jacob and his state of mind, calls on Father Brown to speak with the budding scientist. Jacob, 22 years old, is reading quantum physics at Cambridge University as his PhD. Father Brown, when he arrives at the Francis residence, finds Mr. Francis, Sarah, and Angelica preparing for a pending race. Sarah and Angelica are both contenders for track events at the Olympic Games. Jacob, not initially interested in conversing with Father Brown, reminds everyone of how the Catholic Church treated Galileo and Giordano Bruno. The Catholic Church, when it comes to accepting scientific discovery, has a very poor history. Father Brown, demonstrating he is nothing like his predecessors, mentions Einstein, Schrödinger, and Heisenberg. Jacob, whilst the Catholic priest admits he doesn't understand everything he had read, is surprised by Father Brown's open-mindedness. Father Brown, unlike certain Catholic contemporaries, believes scientific discoveries should be celebrated, not damned. It is Jacob's intent to travel back to the night of his father's death and prove either Arnold, Georgina, Sarah, or Angelica was responsible for his murder. Jacob's primary suspect, his stepfather and uncle, is Mr. Francis. When Jacob proves his machine works, shortly thereafter, he is murdered. Jacob's death leaves Father Brown with many unanswered questions. The Catholic priest, seeking answers, is ultimately left with only one option. Father Brown must use the time machine to discover which member of the Francis family murdered Jacob and his father. Further to series regular cast members Mark Williams, Sorka Cusack, Nancy Carroll, Alex Price, Tom Chambers, and John Burton, with a story penned by series co-developer Tarzine Gunner, the time machine guest stars Alexandra Gilbreth, Mark Lewis Jones, Gabrielle Dempsey, Lucy Chappell, and Will Attenborough. If you liked this video, feel free to click on either the link to the previous episode or the playlist for Series 3. Please subscribe, like, and share.